Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Man, just hang on, man. I lost my smokes. Hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sergeant?
5 meters spare. That way. Aguirre's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Clear to engage. Make it count.
Get down! Fíjate, perro!
Probably to make sure we didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we wanna find a vehicle.
Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shit, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channel. This out of here.
No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Thank you.
Rider, we just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, up river to follow a lead to acquire. But we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sarge?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. What is this thing? Looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy it. Any weapons we find from now on, we store them in here. We can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a wire. Incoming fire!
Keep shooting!
Thank you.
shot, kid!
There's more!
Being an officer.
I don't think anyone would let me. I don't know that I'd be able to respect myself. How would I be able to go home if I was an